Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm so excited because I am showing you RuTour. Let's go! My balcony with my windows and my cooking view of the city. We have my second side table. There's a bunch of cushions. This one lights up. I think it's out of battery. And then I have some two dream catchers. This one's a bigger one, a smaller one. I have my dots. Here I have my bag collection. A bunch of bags. Here is like my little dressing table with some necklaces, a bunch of stuff, and like first floor, I have a bunch of like equipment, like some speakers, video games, microphones, and a wand. So yeah, and some headphones. Here is just my jewelry. Very messy because I don't tidy this up. So yeah, I have a bunch of stuff in here, like makeup I don't even use. My headband, rubber bands, combs. This one is just perfume. I don't really use these a lot because I don't use perfume a lot. This is some nail sets. Here is just hats. Here is my toys. There's a bunch of boxes. This one has Barbies in it. This one has ponies. This one is the shopping. These are my pajamas. Since I don't wash my pajamas every day, I just place them here and I rewear them. Here is a spy kit. It's basically a spy secret agent here. It's a mess with like a bunch of stuff, like a color wheel and I have a piece of paper. Whoops, I dropped. So this is my bathroom. Here's my showering area with my shampoo. This is a toilet bowl. My towel is heated. Oh, it's hot. The sink, yeah, with my toothbrush, my toothpaste, and I need to floss my teeth, get my floss. My little stuff is on this side. Here is, in this cupboard, mini toothpaste for like going out, something for holiday. I have more cream. These are my teeth. So I have two creams I have to put on. So this one first, then this one. Shower shampoos, like before I think go out or looking for holidays, I will use that. Down here is just extra stuff like my body soap. This cabinet is my shower cap I need to use for dryer. Here is some little towels that I use. Over here is just pipes. The bin. Next to my toilet is my air purifier, and since it's magnetic, so I took a magnet for my birthday. I put it there. Then I bought what my school thing I would have, like maybe I go to library, music, art. So yeah. Next to the air purifier, I have a closet. Yeah, inside I have a stool. Laundry chute that I fill my stuff here. I have a scuff here. So yeah. So it's very scary to me. I have some like jackets. The back has the most thickest. Then here's the most thickest. Next to my closet, I have this here that I can put in money or something, but I have my comb here first. Yeah, so that's it. That's my room. push the notification button. Bye!